To play an F sharp minor in root position on the bottom set of strings, I have my pinky on the bottom string on the 14th fret. I have my middle finger on the 12th fret on the 5th string. And I have my forefinger on the 4th string on the 11th fret. Your chord should sound like this.